suddenly a number of Kick messaging and chat apps users reported that unfortunately their Kick messaging apps did not show them the new message and the new message is not showing on their device, which is annoying for most users. Meanwhile, they said Kick's new chat was not working and not showing the message and they couldn't chat with anyone. Now, solving this message not showing or coming is relatively easy and simple. After analyzing the whole matter, I present the top 3 solutions that will fix issues on Messenger. So, sit back, relax, and let's get started. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Kick messaging and chat app. Tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission. Enable files and media. Enable location. Go back, scroll down. Now scroll down again. Tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Now tap clear data. Tap OK. Now go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search, type Kick Chat. Now update the apps. If you can't find new update, then join the beta version by tapping the join button. After that, now enter your credential. Now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have message or chat not coming or working, then please comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.